the wheel.
That ain't the same truck. Because it's called a Toyota, it ain't the same.
They look an awful lot alike.
They do. Until you peel that body off.
Yeah.
But I can give you some help on that, man. Get that thing.
Yeah. Nice and my new comp truck's right there.
Spikes in the middle.
Well,
of the
I didn't build
trim.
That.
I said something to James about that already. I thought, dude, that's stupid.
Had a right to be mad at that permaculture, but he had a right to go after him like that. That guy ain't gonna. There was nine cars wrecking at once. Like, I'm not sticking my hands in there either.
No, that's why I don't let the turn much. Same thing happened. I was on the same turn, running the big late models they were.
Yeah.
And we'll have to turn watch one of the cars, and they just kept plowing and running in.
Oh, did you see that shit?
A bill called the turkey.
Did you see that shit?
Tires are dripping.
I've never done that with a C1. So this thing.
You know what? I come up here and made that turn.
Yeah, that's
turn cool. That turn cool.
Yeah. All real slow. It's gone. I tried that. Yep, tried it.
I aimed for that flip time.
I
heard that. That was pretty fucking impressive.
I just did tell them.
Was it?
Bill Bolton, remember Bill? He said, I can't comp with it. I'm like,
where'd you meet him at?
Waldo.
Isn't he in Jacksonville?
He's almost in Georgia.
Oh.
It's only an hour from here. I didn't realize it's got the old school grill in it too. Richard said I definitely wanted to play. I wanted something I could actually drive.
What did you trade for?
My 10-3.
Oh, it's
all a matter of perception.
I forgot how much fun a leaf spring truck is to drive.
Never used it.
The two-speed works?
Yep. That first gear.
Go ahead.
Pretty good.